Hello and welcome. Today I am going to show how to make cauliflower sabji in Maharashtrian style. So for that I have taken about 500 gram of cauliflower which I have cut into small pieces. This is one medium sized onion chopped, two green chilies chopped. This is for garnishing cilantro leaves, about 2 tablespoons. 1 teaspoon of mustard seeds. 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1/4 of sugar, salt as per taste, and 1/4 teaspoon of garam masala. Instead of garam masala, you can even use goda masala. So here I have heated about 1 tablespoon of oil. So to this first I am going to add this mustard seeds. Just started sputtering, so I will add this green chilies. Now add this onion, and I will saute this till the onion becomes little translucent. The onions are done now, so I will add this cauliflower pieces. And saute this for 7 to 10 minutes. Now I will add all this powder masala. Mix it well. Add 1 tablespoon of oil, this water, and leave this, cover and leave this to cook for 5 to 10 minutes. So here our sabji is ready now. I love this stove. And garnish this with cilantro leaves, and this can be served hot with roti or chapati.